Tulani Ndlovu and other fishermen get up before the crack of dawn to embark on this journey several times a week. Their mission is to catch carp, an invasive fish, in Grondvlei Lake. The fish were illegally stocked in the lake in the 1800s, but their numbers have grown and now threaten the lake's ecosystem. But the conservation project has evolved.
We have a program where we eradicate a common carp for the benefit of biodiversity here in the Vlei, in Grondvlei. And the second facet of the project is that the carp that we take out currently from the Vlei, we donate it to our local communities as part of food diet, because fish is actually an important source of protein.
At least 250 people benefit from the daily catch and are grateful for the food after the COVID-19 pandemic left many jobless.
Yeah, the fish is a relief. It's difficult during the lockdown for the children to get food, and money is scarce. So what can we do? But we are thankful for the fish.
Gift of the Givers, a South African humanitarian group, works with conservation officials and experts to verify the fish are safe for consumption. The group then packages and hands out the carp to residents.
We did a lot of study and homework before we actually got to the point of where we are today. The fish itself, yes, needless to say, it's all good, very good for human consumption. The locals actually love it.
The World Bank says South Africa's economy is projected to shrink more than 7% this year due to the pandemic. And these residents may have to rely on the catch of the day for a little longer. Dominic Brian Omondi, TRT World.